The 51 litter is out of a young Chester boy, Brandon Kales, here in Oklahoma. He calls didn't go 20, and then a hijacked gill. So the mother of the 51s will be a mate sister to the mother of the 34s. Another tremendous litter. We really like what didn't go 20 did for us. Ones that are elevated and extended and look like show pigs are stout and very flexible and square coming and going.